bathroom.
Yes, I did.
Look at this.
Turn around, Jerry. You ain't gonna turn around.
He's chowing down on dog food.
Now go look at the main bed.
Check it out. Now, there's his little pile.
Jerry, let me in.
Here's Jerry's favorite dog food. Well, Stacy, aren't you the woman of the house? Can't you get in there?
No. He's too strong.
I can see his feet below. Don't see his tennis shoes. Come on, Jerry, do a dance.
Do I embarrass you, Jerry?
Knock, knock. He ain't gonna let me in.
No, he ain't gonna let me in either.
This is no fun.
Hey, yo!
I'll just sit here and let the camera aim at the blank door. Isn't that the trash?
Let me out of here.
Here's Jerry's brand of cigarettes. Marlboros. Focus in on his cigarettes. Uh-huh.
You're right.
Anything else in here I should know about? Well, check this out here. TVA menus. Big Jerry's keys. Oh, little Jerry. Let me see if I can focus in on that.
Little Jerry's, Big Jerry's
this
boy.
This is little Jerry. Nope, it's all blurry. That didn't help. That's better. Yeah, on his keychain.
Buckle up.
Look at Stace. Show off your sweatshirt. That's it. Stacy loves Jerry forever.
Yep. You coming back out yet?
Come on, I want to get your pretty face on the picture.
You coming out?
Make him stand next to you.
He's coming out in a minute.
A minute? My film will be ended. To a movie film for your son. Someday he's gonna want to see this. I'm gonna home in on Stacy's room. There we go. Very nice.
Oh,
look. Don't they look a cute couple? Let's see some smooching or something. Give me something here to do.
Not on stage.
Entertainment tonight. Let me see what else I can focus in on.
Right
he's
there.
Been working at. Oh, yeah. Hold still. That's a good one.
Let's
see. There's a big purple blotch. Everybody
right
see this
there.
Blotch right there? Homing in. My gosh, look at that cavity. It got the purple blotch over there, too.
I ain't got none, see?
Bull crap. I bet if I pulled that shirt down, I'd find some. Well, the trailer looks nice.
Did I embarrass you?
Yeah, you did.
Let me ask you something. You been playing cards with my son? Has he been cheating?
No.
You're lying. My son cheats. I know he does.
He didn't
say
he did.
You been playing cards? What you been doing in here then? Uh-huh,
not
spit
a
it
thing.
Out.
Not a thing.
Besides Man. Putting them purple blotches on your Man. Lover's neck there.
Oh, my God.
Let me check out Jerry's shirt here.
It's Alf.
He's got Alf on. See, little Jer, your dad wore Alf at one time. Isn't that cute?
Chris
someday you're going to look
day.
Like this.
Yep.
Let's see here. Okay, what'd you make him to eat? Let's hear some chit-chat here.
Hamburgers and french fries.
And were they good, Jer? Be honest.
It was edible.
She worked real hard on them. She pulled out a couple hairs so you wouldn't see them.
No, I
didn't. No, she did pretty good. She's a pretty good cook.
What's wrong?
Let's check out Stacy here. Smile, Stacy. That's real good.
Smile, okay. Jerry.
Turn right here and smile and I'll turn the camera off. But you gotta smile for me.
You gotta look right in the camera.
Look at me and put that hand down so your son can see you someday.
Okay.
Now smile.
I am.
Okay.
Hey.
Come on, Big Bad Brian. I want your picture. Look at your mama.
I do. I can see through that darn window.
Well, tell me, did you play cards with Jer?
Not yet.
Let me see your cards. Nice. Where's poker chips?
Uh-oh. I'll get them. I'm going back.
Got anything to save me?
Just get lost.
I heard you laugh, Jerry. Let's see if I can get you both in the picture. Well, say something, Bob.
Did you know your girlfriend played my lip lick? I think it was yesterday.
Yes, tell me about it.
She got me.
What'd you get for Christmas, Brian?
I got a remote control car, which Stacy went to show Jerry later on.
Jerry hadn't seen it yet?
No. It's fast tracks.
What else did you get?
Flying airplane that I'm scared to death of. When that thing starts up, it is loud as heck.
Can you fly?
So, no, I haven't got it off the ground yet. Mom can't even start it. It's weird. It's warm. You put together and put the gasoline and stuff. Start it with the battery. It's weird.
I bet Jerry could get it started for you, hon. Mm-hmm. I started it and it just died on me about 50 times.
Yeah, she turned it off because she got scared.
It got loud. What else did you get, son?
I got a stupid stuffed animal thing that you did. It looks weird. That you guys got to amuse me. I got my gasoline, my thing. I got a gun that shakes when you shoot it. Well, I got $20, which I went out and bought $20 worth of chocolates, except for the only thing I didn't buy was chocolate was the combos, that, and the poker chips. And I got some chocolate covered raisins. My mom said get one bag. I got two bags. And then she said you can get a box of chocolates. I got two boxes. And I got a box of chocolate covered cherries, some combos, some little Reese cups. I got a little bit of everything. Anything is chocolate.
Anything else?
Oh, I got scared the heck out of some kids on the playground.
Did your dog get anything for Christmas?
No, but I was going to feed her. I was willing to let her have a hold of those kids. Yeah, she got a dog bed, which I think you ought to return. She doesn't like it. Little Boo Boo likes it better.
Who's Boo Boo?
Jerry. He'll sit there and he'll lay down in it, and it'll crawl out. Jerry likes all Bobulinski toys. Bobulinski has a little squeaker Snoopy. And Bobulinski got a football, and he got a mad ball, and it's a little ball with eyes torn out and stuff.
That sounds good. What'd you get, Jer?
I don't know. I got so much stuff, can't tell you.
Try.
Can't thank you, though.
Did you get some underwear?
Oh, I got socks. Dang it, I hate those. See, I'm wearing them now. Mom,
show me your socks, buddy. Ooh, snazzy. Did you get that hat?
I had that for about a year.
I like the hat.
Christmas for it.
Oh, yeah, I also got a puke, ugly, stupid, green sweatshirt that says USA on it that I'm returning for $15. And I got a radio with it that I don't like, and I'm returning it for $15.
Anything else?
Oh, and by the way, my grandparents got this. Grandma Pope and Grandpa Pope. So if you're reading this, I mean, if you see this, I hate them. I mean, I hate their stuff. They got them. Well, I don't care if not me.
Boy, you're really racking up some brownie points, Brian.
Oh, and next time you go to the New York Doll, try bringing somebody besides April. You should wonder why you always think so.
Anything else?
Turn the camera off.
April, what's the problem? Tell Mama.
She's mad because the dog's rubbing his butt against her.
And rubbing it on the floor, spotting everything else.
April, tell Mama. What's the matter?
Hi, guys.
Where's my guys?
Ariel. They won't come out.
Universe.
You gotta bring the food bowl.
Uh-huh.
Nibbers. Come here, see mommy. Nibbers. Nibbers.
Oh. You're not doing too good, sis.
Nibbers.
No.
Nibbers.
This is Stacy's refrigerator. See how much stuff she's got in it? She don't feed Jerry very well.
I do.
Okay, Stacy, what'd you get for Christmas?
A whole lot.
Look at your mom here and tell me what you got for Christmas.
Pair of boots, 3 pair of socks, something I ain't gonna say.
A shirt. Underwear.
Shut up, right? That's it. I say no more.
Underwear. What did they have on them, Stace?
They were pink, blue, and I don't know what the other color was.
Ooh, all the colors of the rainbow.
Green. That was it.
Ew.
Pink, blue, and green. There, you happy?
What did Jerry Lee Jr. get?
Bunch of stuffed animals and a snowman that says his name on it. Mm-hmm. But you forgot Lee Jr.
I won't forget it again. I give you my word.
How dare you, Mom? How dare you?
I got these double hearts. You forgot to put Jerry Lee on it. Now ask him what he got for Christmas.
I did. He won't talk to me.
I got so much staff. I don't want to start with.
He just, you got a model, didn't you?
Doc had lots of
staff. Take your hat off so I can see you. Thank you. Now look up here.
Look up
to your son. Say something to your son.
I don't know what to say to him.
Poor kid. Is that the only one to say to him?
Like
you.
You say
it. Oh, don't bring that dog in here.
You might be on my floor.
Watch out. Ryan, call her. Call her, no, get her on
the
floor. Watch out for Bunker. She's soaping it on her butt.
Oh, God,
oh. Puppy, you have to get Cyrus for.
Yeah, I'm scaring the heck out of that black girl just trying to get
her mate. Oh. Yeah, the only one she's ever been mated with.
Yeah. Excuse me? I fell in love with her.
They're coming out. There they are. There they are. Hey, turn around. They're out.
Oh, okay.
Holy crap!
What?
You went in our butt.
What happened?
She lost her
mask. She lost her what?
She lost her mask.
Go over here, April, and I'll take a movie.
Lost
over.
Your mask.
Yeah. Oh,
which one is that?
That's Ariel. She lost her mask. See? See, my pretty baby lost her mask.
Let me see your stitches.
Oh, what stitches? Y'all have first come back.
I know I didn't.
See? You can't see them no more, mommy.
Oh, my baby.
Come in here, April, where I can see you better.
Nibbers! Hi, Nibbers.
Nibbers has got his mask.
Aw, my sweet baby. How you doing? How's mommy's?
Well, here, goofball.
She's gonna smash my head out.
I got him dead. How's
mommy's sweet baby doing? She missed her mask. Look at her. What did they do to me?
Cameron, look at her.
Look at
her. She lost her mask.
Hold her
she's
up
and
we can see her.
She's got all white fur. Here, mommy's nibbers. Come here, baby. Mommy's good.
He heard that. Mom, I don't think there's something wrong with
this. She's wiping her butt on the floor.
Your clean floor.
Babaloo. Babaloo. Hi, Babaloo.
Rush to the heat.
Mm-hmm. Mom, Babaloo's in heat. She rubs against anything that'll rub her. Babaloo. Hi, Babaloo. Hi. Look at that tail go, Mom.
Just wait.
April's babies.
Mom, you missed in your kisses.
She lost her mask.
Tell them about the babies, what's April. How old are they?
Ariel's 2.
Mommy, that's smart.
Tell her smooching while you're looking that way.
I'm missing a smooch contact.
Yeah. Twice.
Three contacts.
Ariel lost her mask. And all her furs come back from where she had stitches.
Yeah. Hold them up so we can see which one's the longest.
You know which one's the longest.
Well, Grandma don't know.
Well, I can't put them down because I'm the doll.
Come on. You see her mommy's shoulder. Okay. Yippers. This is how long Yippers is, see? You need to sit on mommy's shoulder. This is how long Ariel is.
What are you guys doing?
All her fur's going back. There's her chimney caps. And there's her little belly button.
What? Lynn wants in too.
Let her.
Come in.
Come in, big butt.
Oh my god.
And you're on tape now too.
Hi.
Look, Ariel wants for me.
Is she really Reagan?
God, please. Mom, Lynn's a little slow.
Are you really rag?
Lynn, don't wear rags, okay? They go into heat, hon. Turn out your grill on your rat tail.
See?
See your rat tail, Mom? Isn't it long? Yeah.
That's why.
You know what it turned out?
Mom, this is Jerry. You may never get to see his face, but this is him. He's always hiding under that hat of his.
Where's the baby?
There you go.
Isn't he cute? Look at the mustache, Mom. He's got curly hair.
Look up
the
camera.
Look up here. Mom, isn't he cute? He wears Alf, Mom.
There. Do you get his face?
Yep, he looks cute.
Check for hickey marks.
Don't they make a cute couple, Mom? But Mom, Stacy don't cook for him.
Yes,
she starves him.
No,
doesn't give him salt for his French fries. I mean, it's terrible. She abuses the poor man.
Let me tell you, her, like if she'd let you touch that.
You, the person that talked about the dog ragging? I don't think so. Let's see. Lynn's got her new shoes on, Mom.
Yeah,
and Bubble is smelling all the trash on the ground.
And eating cat food out of it.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, April's playing with Ariel. Let me see Ariel.
They're in the plastic bag. Here's Nibbers.
Why are pill balls?
Look, Mom, aren't they cute?
Nibbers.
You can get them out.
Hi, doggy.
Excuse me. I'm excusing you.
Oh, Mom, aren't they cute? See my young varmints. Thank you. That way I can see them.
Ariel's
one. Why
is that
messed
up?
Oh, Ariel's
see, look at her mask. She lost it. She's getting old.
Isn't she?
You can't miss your tail, dog.
Isn't she cute, Mom? That's Ariel. That's April's baby.
Let me give Mommy a kiss.
Why is it this way?
Come here,
I know why, but
that's a bag with a couple blankets in it that we got.
Use your imagination. She asked me why there's a blanket on the bed, and I said use your imagination.
April, see if you can get them out so I can film them playing.
Everybody's gonna see this.
You want to know why the bed's dressed up?
Oh, she is.
That's what her user imagination.
Oh, look, Mom. That's good, April.
Put that one right there. Look, hang on, don't get
out
of your way.
There you go. Look at him, isn't he cute?
They're over-glorified rats. Aren't you guys?
Get back up. So I can get them.
Yeah, not yours, and mine.
They like to climb. They're always into something.
Bite the video camera, Ariel.
Ha ha! Ariel fell on our face.
No, your air is off the man.
Uh-oh, Nibbers is in a Pepsi cup!
Oh my god, Nibbers is in a Pepsi cup!
I'm gonna get the ball.
Ariel's in a Pepsi cup!
So, what about it?
Up there!
Oh, Nibbers. Okay.
Look, you what I got, Mom. You
sorry,
this? Nibbers!
Thank you.
Nibbers!
Nibbers! I'm inside of it!
I'm in the
Brian, you're to leave, please.
He's hitting me.
I know he's being physical.
I'm not hitting her.
Brian, you're to leave, please.
There we go. Did you get the ball? Mom, look at Ariel.
Aww.
Did you get the ball? Aw, she's under the blankie.
Pull the blanket out so I can get her.
I can't. She's inside of it. See?
Aww. Come here, pooches. Come here, pooches. Come here, pooches.
Yeah. Oh, she got it.
Okay, put it down right in front of the blanket and let's see if she goes for it.
Oh, look at her nose right there in the plastic.
I can't see it.
Wait, I can't. I ain't taking no chances.
Oh, there she is, Mom. She's in one of our new blankets. She loves it.
Nibbers.
Dirty brush.
This is Nibbers.
This is Nibbers.
Nibbers sees Ariel. He's going after her. April, move the little bowl.
Bowl of light bright. Mm-hmm.
Nibbers checking out his little toy.
Mommy's boy, aren't ya? Mommy's boy.
He's pushing her away.
What is this? What is this? Is that our Jerry? Is that our Jerry? Hi, is that our Jerry?
He did it all by himself too.
No,
is that Jerry?
What's he doing?
Mommy's
He's getting it up, aren't ya? You're standing
looks.
Up and you're making a big old fuss all over you.
Check out the legs. He's eating the bed.
Mommy,
yeah.
This is shoes I found it in the washer.
Hold on, it's a mom.
Oh, okay. Is that your look?
Jerry! Mommy. Hi, Jerry!
Mommy!
Hi, Jerry! Mama Lou's checking
her
out.
My elbow
pad. Hi!
You're upside down.
What?
Your elbow pads are upside down.
What are you doing?
They're supposed to be like right here. That's why they're called elbow pads.
No, but they're upside down. Turtles is upside down. There are turtles.
Oh, very good, Jerry. Very good.
He sat down.
He got tired standing.
There's Jade.
Good, dear job.
Touch my
Yeah,